tape in here? Oh, it is recording, but there's lights not on. Oh, there it is.
Like my toga towel?
You have to like hold
your towel.
Okay, what day is it, Jennifer?
Mom would not let me take a sheet.
Monday, number one.
First day. This. Notice how clean everything is, and it's the first day.
Notice how chipper we are.
That's right, and we have cheese.
Hot. There you
with
are.
Big rosy red cheese.
I know. Okay, let's check out our room. Ooh, oh my gosh.
They are real shit kickers, okay?
I had fun.
Hey, I'm gonna have to edit that part. She just said a bad word.
Okay, wait.
Shit.
Fuck!
Edit.
It's over.
Please, Brett, camp now.
So, do we have anything? Okay, everyone gather on the bed. I have
Look,
to record
guys, I brought my own CD player, but since we got it back.
I'm gonna. Okay, Christy, say something. The first day.
Hello, hi. The day is here. The view's beautiful.
We're making it all hot in here.
And Nat, you say one thing.
Well, I'm starting on empty, so I don't know what I'm gonna be like at the end of the week.
Alrighty. Jennifer? All right.
We're stoked.
Sweet.
We got it.
Bring him on. I'm ready
look,
for
look out this view.
Look at you guys. Look at
Heather, Heather! What do you have to say?
Heather.
We can sneak out.
Smooth. Heather, that's the whole thing. Okay, Kurt, you're on. Yeah. Oh, wow. Does it only film what's in the square?
No, it films higher than 360.
Michelle. Heather! Hey, look at the video.
Are you filming?
Tape something important.
Are you filming? No. You're filming.
That's what?
Mark, tell me something important.
Something important?
Yeah.
Something too much.
What?
Could you get out? Okay, there.
Tell me something important, like what?
Something you would like the world to know about you.
I'm a caring and sensitive guy.
You said about life in general.
If you're about 5'9", 140. I don't care what hair color, you know.
Brown?
I don't care what eye color.
Brown good?
Like sports.
Track? Cheer? Cross country?
No, not. You got good standards, you know. My number is 939-3631.
Mine is 862-2953.
You got no good
eyes. Oh, see. See, there you put too many qualities down. Heather,
what?
Look at me. Good morning, Annette. Annette, come here, look at me.
Rachel, go away.
Annette, look at me.
Rachel, go away.
Good morning, Annette.
I know that from 10:30 to 11:40, we will be meeting in here planning triangle. And then we have from 1 planning campfire. And then we have a 1 to 1:55 break where everywhere you can do whatever you want. And then we report to triangle and we do takeover. We take over and then
what time is my
3:40 until 4:55 we practice campfire. Does that make sense? So we'll plan it. And then we'll come back here and we'll practice it, get really, you know, get really stoked. And then if we need to, we'll use this time to practice again from like 6:15 to like 7 to like 8 o'clock.
Your lens cap is on the other.
You're on.
Hey, good morning from Camp Auburn.
Don't scare the kids.
The kids aren't here yet, so you know, it's been really nice. But we're really anticipating because it's not even on, you liar. The red light's not on.
It says record.
Let me see.
It's not even focused.
Mm-hmm. Oh, whoops. Focused.
Sorry about that, camera. But, you know, we're about to get ready to do the... How many kids are we sacrificing today? 15?
Mm-hmm.
15 are the... of the best kids, you know, the good kids, so we can, like, have kids out of control and so whatever. And, yeah. Right now I gotta go change my shirt, put my Rush Limbaugh shirt on, because Rachel has her Bill Clinton and Al Gore button. So, you know, I gotta balance it out and let the kids have some positive direction in their lives. So I'll be back in a second.
Okay, guys, what are you doing over here?
Throwing our balls.
Okay, now. Just, now you can vary this, but do exactly as I say. Please pass all the forks to me. Right? Rover, get over there on the tray card. They don't have to be passed the way you pass the food. Just, you know, pass them straight up. Now, as you're doing that, say, would identify one of the campers at your table and say, will you please take the milk and place it up on this, oh, I'm sorry, on this table right here. Milk goes here.
I have
good camper.
What are you doing?
Ready, bring
mom. Would you take all the eggs and place them on the center
ready.
Table? If we get rain, you know, we might make a little song about the rain. We don't care if we can't walk.
Playing pop.
Hey Mark, look. Rachel finally found her place in life. She finally realized the kitchen is the way to go.
Yeah.
You recording?
Yeah. I canceled it, Mark.
What's up, bud?
This is a great cabin.
Wonderful.
Got my underwear hanging up right here.
Where's that at? Let me look. Let me take a close up of that. There's those puppies.
Hanes Classics, size 34 waist.
I knew this would be X-rated.
Are they me?
You no good pervert. Look at those puppies.
Those are huge. They must hold.
These cabins are just plush. Leather mattresses and stuff like that.
Let's do lots
first. Ready to be fed!
Good!
Someone's been playing.
Can I come and go?
No, hold on. Okay. Tell me the best thing about camp.
The girls!
What girls? The rovers or the campers?
Some of the rovers and some of the campers.
Do you have any specific rovers?
Yeah. I don't want to name it. I'm the one.
Could they be rover
it's
Jen?
It's obviously you and me, Heather.
That's obviously. Camp going.
Awesome. Yeah.
Let me zoom. Hey, tell me about the best thing about camp.
The best thing
about camp. Wait, I zoomed too far. Hold on.
The best
You know, but when you come that out on video, it's gonna be crooked too, you know that? There. The best thing about camp, Michelle, what is it?
Not having kids around you 24 hours a day.
Not having Ryan's cabin near us.
Nathan?
The best thing about camp is probably the Rovers.
Rovers, definitely. I like the Rovers. Any Nathan Rover in specific? Nathan.
The Rovers are great.
Nathan or Jason. There you go.
Jason. Friend, you know, aliases.
And Kurt finding out about his dead friend.
I'm sorry I mentioned it.
Hey, Kurt, will you tell me the story about your friend?
For that, okay.
Let's get into the plans. Entertain yourself. I'll give you a topic. The Industrial Revolution was either Industrial or Revolution. Death guys.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah. rocka, chicka, rocka, chicka, boom.
I said, boom, chicka, rocka, chicka, rocka, chicka, boom.
Aha!
Aha!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
One more time, man.
One more time,
man. Baby style.
Baby style.
I said, a boom, chicka, boom.
Yabba, 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 boom, 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 boom.
I said, a boom, bassy beat, hip, hip, hooray. Tony Chestnut. Just come back from the front. His shoulders, arms, and face, and feet. Hip, hip, hooray! Army!
Yeah!
Western Union!
Ancient Greek! Around the world in just 1 week!
We find mice, sat in a barnyard shooting dice. A horse slipped, fell on the flea. Whoops, said the flea, there's a horse on me. Boom, boom, ain't great to be. Crazy, boom, boom, ain't great to be. Crazy, silly and foolish all day long. Boom, boom, ain't great to be. Crazy, way down south where bananas grow. An accent on an elephant's toe. An elephant cries with tears in his eyes. Why did you pick on someone who sighs? Boom, boom, ain't great to be.
Crazy, boom, boom, ain't great to be. Get up, Andy.
Oh, that's Rachel Norton, isn't it? Duh.
Right, I was going to be up in